Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man. Good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We could go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies, could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be. Listen, you sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. Don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. This is that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy. Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
So how's Jumei?
She's good. She's good. I haven't talked to her.
Come on, Jackie. She was your dream girl.
Let's wait till it gets dark. Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. Have you ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, not exactly cut out for anything else.
Guess not. You always have options, Jackie.
Think so? I don't know, Wade. I don't know if that's true. The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
If it's locked.
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock.
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
Thank you. those were in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple ATK guys. They're not armed, though. Let's go!
Are they here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the? Hey! Hey, go get them, Wade! Fuck them!
Great work, man.
We got him, Van Pokai!
Wait, hold on, hold on, look out!
What the?
Hey! Get you, you shit!
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Help me, Wei!
Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Wei. Wouldn't be here without you, man. You know it. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
She's not too far away. And you know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, maybe. Not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit.
It's okay, Wei. You don't gotta say anything. Friends, man. Friends.
Don't move! You're under arrest!
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Unstable guy.
Roger, on our way.
After this. How about you? You all right?
Route over.
Oh!
I'll come, police! Don't move!
I can't believe we walked away from that one.
Vehicles are all good to go. Give me a call if you need something.
Thank you.
Doc, what's up?
We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
Well, I designed this car for one of our wealthiest industrialists. It's a very special car.
So why do I have the feeling this story doesn't have a good ending?
It wouldn't exactly pass customs, so I had the parts shipped here separately. I figured nobody would notice.
And?
Somebody noticed. Actually, it feels like everybody noticed. The base model arrives today and every gang in Hong Kong's out to get it.
All right, let me guess. If 18K or one of the other triads builds this car...
Catastrophe. I did take some precautions, though. I brought in a bunch of lookalike cars as decoys. Will you help me?
All right, well, how do I tell the real ones from the decoys?
It's the one that doesn't blow up when you drive it.
Well, that's just great. That's just fucking great, Doc.
Come on. message out, Wei.
What?
I've installed a cell and radio scanner. You should be able to pick up the signals of anyone chasing you. It's a bit wonky, though, so I really can't tell you what else you'll get. The next version will have all leather in here.
So why not ship the car all at once?
Import restrictions. Technically, we're not supposed to send this to China.
We're not in China. We're in Hong Kong.
You want to make that point to the U.S. State Department? Also, Special Branch doesn't want the mainland to know.
Wait a minute. You guys are worried about China? I thought the point was...
Theoretically, they leave us alone. But if they like the car enough, who knows? Best if nobody knows we have it. Or if they do know, they can claim that they don't. That way, everybody saves face. We get our car, nobody else gets embarrassed. This is the Hong Kong way. You should know that by now. Long as it never hits the papers, we can act as if we're independent. But if it starts to look like we're independent...
Alright, I get it. Hey, Conroy. How are you?
I'm good. We gotta do this.
Alright. What is it we gotta do?
Get a load of this. One of Dog Eyes' crew is trying to sell fucking catamin on our turf. I figured it'll be perfect if the cops showed up. Save us the trouble of killing him, if you know what I mean.
What's the situation?
Early reports of heavily armed suspects are confirmed. These guys are packing. Wounded civilians have been evacuated from the scene. You're clear to go in at full force. Approach with extreme caution. You are authorized to shoot to kill.
I'm on it.
Baby!
Way. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks.
Money to bet, but I lost, and the guy took my truck. Can you get it back for me?
I'll get it back for you.
Hey, thanks, buddy. I'll make it worth your while.
You are under arrest!
got it. How'd you convince him to give it back?
I improvise.
Give me a call if you need something.
I bought a whole shipment of birds from the mainland, but they keep losing. I think they must have been feeding them sawdust or something.
Remind me not to bet on them.
Yes, exactly. I'm just about bankrupt. My only hope is to get the insurance money on the shipment. And my truck.
Your truck?
If someone were to steal it and run into the harbor, I'd be saved.
Damn. Chicken congee. Who are you?
I'm Big Eddie. Big Eddie Kwan. It's my job to make sure Sun Wan-Yi is taking down 18K, but everyone is so fixated on internal struggle that nothing is getting done. Will you help?
What can I do for you?
18K is running a massive drug convoy across town. If the drugs get into circulation, they'll make a fortune. It'll really strengthen the gang. I need you to take down the four vans before they get to their destination.
Sounds good.
I got cheated again. No Break Cho was losing to me, but he had a friend run me off the road. Guy was driving a big truck. He almost killed me. Will you help me? Someone needs to straighten him out.
Again? You sure you didn't just lose?
I swear.
Okay.
Thank you. Son of a bitch! Hey, boys, this is the fucker who's been trashing our cars.
You're not seriously going to try something, are you? Are you an idiot? You're going to take us all on?
Get him! End the fucker! Kill this moron!
I'm going to crush you like a bastard!
Learn from this. Hey, Big Eddie. What's the mission?
I've got a big shipment of dope for the mainland. I need to get it to the ferry safely. 18K is coming after it. Can you ride shotgun and keep them off my back?
Let's do it.
Let's go! Nice shot! Here they come! Behind us! Good one! Yeah! Hit that fucker! Look right! Look right! That's got to hurt!
That's the best you can do?
Shit! More of them! Oh yeah! Behind us! You should have worn your seatbelt! These fuckers don't let up! Stop it, bastards! Guys!
get down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Where is Uncle Paul?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there!
Easy! 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Thank you.
Levi, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
Over here! I got you covered!
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, we don't.
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike.
Showed up, Way.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder. I think we'll stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.